When I was little, I walked up to a cliff, and at the bottom of the cliff in a canyon, there was a dog. Naturally, I tried to jump down to pat the dog, but it didn't quite go to plan, for I went. Lisa, I got potatoes. Lisa, I got potatoes. Okay, so after that, I was taken to an asylum where I would not speak for 63 years at a time. After every 63 years, I would say the word blue. So naturally, they transferred from calling me Prisoner 17 to the word blue. Lisa! I'd like potatoes! Potatoes! Oh! I'd like to eat them! Blue! Potatoes! I love my feet.